Hello everyone, my name is Siti Noshafika Betty Zahrudin. I'm from Polytechnic Sita Edisha. I'm doing my mock for my communicative English and I like to compare about handkerchief and wet wipe. The primary function of the product is to wipe a dirty. It also can be a personal hygiene purpose such as a wiping hand or face. So, first we go through to the handkerchief. Handkerchief have a thin fabric and easy to carry in the pocket or purse. Furthermore, we can wash it and using many times. But the handkerchief easy to lose because it have a small size. Then we will go through to the wet wipe. The material of wet wipe is soft and in large quantity. It's also in a big pack and difficult to lose. The weakness of the wet wipe is we only can use for once because it's easy to read. I think that's all for today. Thank you.